In this video, we'll explore the extensibility of the Mendix platform and how you can use the TypeScript-based Model SDK to automate any repetitive or error-prone task. The Model SDK provides you with a whole new way to interact with your application model. You get access to all aspects of your app model, enabling you to both read from and write to it. And we have opened up our meta model, giving you a detailed description of how our Mendix app models are structured. So, what can you use the Model SDK for? You can write a script, which can import, analyze, modify, and export, all from your application model. Import data from legacy applications, such as Excel or Lotus Notes. Create data models from OData, JSON, XML, or other data definitions. Or convert existing functionality from code bases such as Java, .NET, or other languages. Here we have the SAP OData Connector, available on the Mendix App Store, which is a great example of using the Model SDK to import data definitions to generate a data model. The application analyzes the XML metadata definition and generates a model package containing all of the entities defined in the XML, ready to import into your Mendix application. You might want to write a script to analyze your applications to determine their quality, create security reports, or automate documentation to be used for technical support and auditing. Let's look at an example analysis application, the Application Quality Monitor, that utilizes the Model SDK to retrieve information about your application model. The AQM tool performs software quality analysis against your application's model using industry standard criteria. It rates your app out of 5 stars against a number of software quality measurements, giving you an indication of areas that might need improvement. The Model SDK can be used to modify your app models. You could update an existing app by writing a script that can automate repetitive tasks, batch update page elements and labels, reorganize the layout of your app model, or expose your microflows as web services. So, you might want to batch change a CSS class name that's being used across all of your pages within your app. To do this manually across hundreds of pages would become repetitive and time-consuming. By using a script, we can automate the process, saving time and effort. The script connects to the model, identifies where the class is being used, and updates your new class, and commits these changes to the Mendix team server, ready to be tested by your development team. The Model SDK can be used to export your app model. You could generate documentation, transform your application into another language or platform, or set up scaffolding for the Selenium testing framework. Let's take a look at how we can generate security documentation using a script that exports the user access levels for each page, microflow, entity, and attributes into an Excel file, allowing you or your security team to audit who has access to your application. We've shown you the extensibility of the Mendix platform by using the Model SDK to interact with your application model, giving you the ability to import, analyze, modify, and export. We encourage you to utilize the Mendix Model SDK during your DevOps processes to improve your speed, control, and efficiency. Now, what will you build